finally, the Bucks selected two players in the Thursday night's draft, but their top pick from Greece is receiving lots of attention, but not just for his talent, but also for his unusual last name. 12 Sports' Trey Daeer goes to Summerfest to see if Milwaukee natives know exactly what they're in for.
The Milwaukee Bucks making a big splash in the 2013 draft, drafting Giannis Antetokounmpo. I don't even know if I'm saying it right. Here's his picture. We're going to find out if people in Summerfest can say it themselves. Can you possibly pronounce that for me?
Giannis Antetokounmpo.
Not a chance.
Do you want to take a shot at pronouncing that for me?
What is that? Giannis Antetokounmpo.
Antetokounmpo.
That's the best we've heard yet. Giannis Antetokounmpo. People just keep on striking out on this guy's name. Surely, though, somebody can pronounce it at the Bucks headquarters.
I'm going to butcher the last name, but Antetokounmpo or something like that.
So you work for the Bucks and you still can't even pronounce his name here?
Unfortunately, they haven't trained us on how to say the name correctly, but I do know it's Giannis.
Obviously not having a whole lot of luck in pronouncing Giannis Antetokounmpo, but perhaps we're just speaking the wrong language. We got to go to Greece. He is a Greek native, and as you can see
Giannis,
by the...
Giannis.
Exactly. All right. See, you got his name. We're making some progress here. Do you know how to pronounce that?
Antetokounmpo. No, it's not a Greek name, actually.
It is not a Greek name. It's actually a Nigerian name. But we were hoping to get some Greek insight. How exactly do you pronounce your full name?
Giannis Antetokounmpo.
Bam! Just like that. That's all there is to it. But now, judging by his name, you know, if he could play as hard as his name is to pronounce,
that's right.
We got a bright future for the Bucks, right?
Absolutely. And I'm a big Bucks fan, so I'm looking forward to seeing him play.
Giannis Antetokounmpo, otherwise known as the Greek Freak. But if the Bucks staffers can't even pronounce the name, how are the rest of us?
Antetokounmpo.
Something. Like that.